The TW-1029 Studio Series ROTF Megatron. Initial figure is like the official release, which had the hollow body cavity. But with the added upgrade kit, it fixes that problem and fills the empty space. And the added arm and battle damage head are a great addition. And the gap fillers are the wings for his jet mode he took earlier in the film. For size comparison, Deluxe, Voyager, Leader. Overall, I give it a solid 8.5, 10.